man.
But my all this talking, you by the time cut here, baby man.
It was very emotional, a surreal feeling. It was really nice. You know, I enjoyed almost every part of it.
Barbadian, Jofra'S.
Alright. Hey guys, this is gonna be my second vlog. I've just got back home from Barbados. I guess most of you already know that. But yeah, I've been looking at the comments from the last one and I'm taking everything into consideration, and I will get back to all of those comments as soon as possible, or as soon as I can, really. But I'm back now, seeing some family, seeing some friends, having some time off from cricket. A couple of things I'm going to be doing this week. I will be making my first commentary stint at CPL, so first time ever. And I think one of my friends has a cruise that I'll attend at some point, so just letting you guys know what to look forward to. Just stay tuned for all of the the exciting content I'm gonna put out in the next couple of weeks while I'm at home. So thank you guys for your continued support, and I'll try to get those videos out as soon as possible. Thanks.
Barbadian, Jofra'S. First of all, congratulations on the World Cup victory. And you're here at the CPL. How are you liking this?
Please like the video.
Captain Collis. That's the kind of line he wants to bowl. He's your hero and fan of the match.
Do you want me to take it?
Yeah.
What's it like seeing Jofra here?
I think having Jofra in here is such a huge boost when you consider everything he's done this year. Yeah, he's flying high, he's in Barbados. The crowd have been awesome and they love having him here. I think for us, just to have his insight into the nuances of the game, the way he's bowled in T20 cricket this year. Particularly that super over in the World Cup final. There's been a few super overs, you know, so hopefully we'll see him playing for all the Tridents in the not too distant future.
I think you're getting a red for that, Jofra'S. That's a straight red.
Well, Patrick, what a summer it's been for the whole family. You were up at the World Cup. Tell me your emotions during that time.
Yes, I was up there for the finals. My wife, she was up there for the entire World Cup, but I was there only for the finals. And honestly, it was very emotional, a surreal feeling. It was really nice, you know, I enjoyed almost every part of it.
By the time it got to the Super Over?
By the time it got to the Super Over, I really was emotionally drained. So, staying in boys for the Super Over, at that point I felt like, you know what, the mere fact that they gave him the opportunity to board the Super Over was enough for me, regardless of what happened in the result.
Well, we're so delighted, Barbados, to have him back home for the CPL, and tonight he makes his commentary debut with our team. He can do anything.
Yes, but I honestly hope he's a better cricketer than he is a commentator.
Is it a big deal for the family? And obviously he's a big superstar now. Everywhere he goes, people want him to sign his shirts, etc. And you guys are just like, is it just another day?
Yes, because he always wanted to keep it in perspective. You know, when we are home and so on, he just wanted to see him and see him through for that. Seen him all along. So for him, it's going to be a big deal. And, you know, we are trying to keep that in the content. You know, he's just the same Jofra'S. He reacts the same way. He's very humble. That's one thing I must say. He's very humble about everything he's going
on. I noticed that. Really cool character. Thank you very much, Patrick. And Joel, I see where he gets his good looks.
mum always that quiet?
Yeah, the apple is in front of the front. I'm sure.
Antoinette, well done. Congratulations. Loving your vibe.
Just keep the hero hunter mention as well. Thanks.
He still hasn't got it. He still hasn't won it this time.
My man, all this talking, you by the time come here, baby man. If he run, blow his back down. I was gone, but I'm back down. These niggas gon' fall, whoa, but I never back down. In the school, I was trapping. In the school, you was class clown.
Hey, now I'm like down to sleep. Hey, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. Yeah. Like a locksmith, I got the key.